Macau again, my favorite place for shopping and also just for relax. It's just very much me to come here. I love it. And this time I'm staying at Wynn Palace. We are here for my husband and I. Like, we've been together for 10 years. So can I call it our 10 years anniversary? We've already been here for 2 days and I didn't vlog because we wanted to have some like really relaxed time where we just went around like relaxing, getting spa treatments, and we went to the Macau Tower as well. But I thought that I would start vlogging tonight because we are going out for shopping. And I know how much you girlies love my shopping vlogs, and some of you has requested that I include a little bit more, like somebody knocking on the door. I just went to open the door and oh my gosh, at Wynn Palace they gave me a box of something. Let me see. So it must be chocolate. Oh, so nice. Oh my god, that is so sweet of them. So Wynn Palace is a 5-star hotel here in Macau in Cotai, and oh my gosh, I love coming here, but it's truly expensive as well. This room here, I booked a suite. By the way, my husband is downstairs waiting for me in front of Cartier. This room is almost 6,000 Hong Kong dollars per night. Oh my gosh, yes, I must admit it, I really like fancy hotels and I do spend a lot of money on hotels, but it's okay, like we all like to spend money in different ways, right? And I feel like I don't really have a lot of time. I love my work, I love both of my businesses, but I sometimes can feel really like in need of some really me time where I'm just away from my business. But I know it's not easy for me to take time to like travel back home to Denmark so often, and even though I have, it will only, last time I only went back to Europe for 5 days and that was it. And now I'm just really truly excited and I'm going down to catch up with my husband first. So we are going to Cartier, as I told you, we will be going to Chanel as well. I'll probably make 2 vlogs for you girlies, so one will be like mixed together. I'm also looking for some really beautiful dresses from Self Portrait. So we will see something from Gucci. There are so many stores I want to go to, so I really wanted to bring you. So as you can see, I am shooting my brand new back charm as well. By the time you see this vlog, it's already up and I know you're gonna love this one. So I really wanted to show you. So here you can see I have my princess bag with me here. My most favorite dream bag that I got last time here in Macau. My pink Princess Swarovski horsey that I released at almost the same time with the 19S collection from Chanel, and oh my gosh, so many of you got it and so many of you are pairing it together with the Chanel 19S collection. And I wanted to make her a sister, so here you can see this one is a clear with baby pink. So also very beautiful Austrian imported Swarovski rhinestones. They are so bling, my Italian patent leather in the bubblegum baby pink. So pretty and shiny, scratch resistant. And in the reverse version, so Snow White mini sweetheart pom pom with the baby pink heart, and they are reverse. So beautiful, she's so sparkly. So clear is obviously even more sparkly than the unicorn AB rhinestones and also the baby pink Swarovskis. So this is how she looks like, so pretty. Look how sparkly. Ah, it is getting dark outside, but oh my gosh, so dreamy. So this is what I'm wearing, so just really casual today. I have so much clothing, girlies, but I'm just the kind of person that really loves to wear my favorites, which I know I should wear more of all my things. I'm the same with all my jewelry, my handbag. You can see I still wear my Chanel, like from the Cruz collection, the jewelry, even though I got so much from the 19S collection, I still didn't open them yet. These are all from the Cruz collection. And yes, I can't wait to see everything from 19A. So I'm going to take my bag and then we are going out for shopping. Yay! So I'm here waiting for the elevator. It's right here now. Look how pretty it is here. Really so fancy. So my husband is waiting for me. We are going to Cartier first. It's closing around 12 o'clock here.
Bonjour, Cartier!
Oh, hi!
Hello!
Hi!
Hello!
So I am here waiting for my husband. Recognize this place. I love coming here to the mirror and take mirror selfies. So there's a lot of people today. So you can see all the luxury shopping is here. Hermes, Van Cleef and Prada. Cartier is over there. We are going over there just in a minute. I just met some Danish people here, so we were just talking. Here's Versace, the Fontana Buffet. So I am here waiting for my husband. And here is actually the store where I purchased my love ring. So my husband is coming. So really wanted to buy it last time when I came for the Chanel. Really very big shopping, but I thought I bought way too much and I didn't want to carry around all the heavy Chanel bags and go to Cartier online. My husband is already going inside. What is he doing? So yes. But I thought I need to save the Cartier for any special day.
Do you feel like this is a good one? There are customers who are because of this.
It's
not. Let's see the
11th
one. It's
better.
Because if you wear it...
It's just the玫瑰金是配粉鑽的。粉粉粉粉粉粉
粉粉粉粉粉
粉粉
粉粉粉粉粉粉粉粉粉粉粉
我也覺得依只幾好睇。
你今日買或者聽日買嘅，
因為卡地亞
嘅
話就其實係 Remy 皇宮就最大嘅，貨係最齊嘅一定係。
So this one is the open version, so you can remove it by yourself, and with the pink sapphire. Oh my gosh! I just feel like
因為
我而家未確定我想買邊只，我就剪咗三隻兔仔，依三隻咯。但其實肯定係會帶粒粉粉鑽會好睇啲，而且依只就唔使即係鎖住就成日唔除到咯。
哦，一般依個你就嗌人哋買大一細。
係啦，就帶落比較方便啲。
嗯。
因為通常買 open love 嘅人都會係成日即係好似小姐咁慢慢啲除。
About it. I'm going to buy one of them, but I'm not sure which one yet. We are here at Chanel, my favorite store, so I'm not really sure if I should buy things here because over at Venetian they have this promotion where I can get a 2000 MOP coupon code for buying stuff. So I also think I should save the Cartier for there. So we are on our way to take a taxi. As usual, he is taking videos as by filming me, and it seems like a you girl is really enjoy his clips, so he is so happy for that. So we're going over to the Four Seasons. Even though it's really nice shopping here, I guess for the gifts I will go over to Venetian. So let's go. So we are now in the taxi and we are on our way over to Four Seasons. So I love her so much. I'm going to laugh. She said where are the four seasons? So oh my god, it was so funny because all the like security here, they are like Filipinos. I said we are going to Four Seasons and it's called Sei Kuei in Cantonese, and he said Sei Kuei, and that means like a dead like canal. My husband, he keep filming me, so just so you know that, but you know him, he always does that, and I guess you're used to it. So we are right now passing by Wind Palace, and my husband really want to go up to the cable cars. The weather is nicer today. We didn't do it yesterday because it was like really heavy raining. I really just hope that I can sleep tonight because I didn't really sleep and I feel so dizzy. You know, I'm the one that used to drive like both ways coming to Macau. So we are arriving now at Venetian, or we actually asked the taxi driver to drive us directly to the Canal Shoppers at Four Seasons. Really excited, so I am going to Chanel. Let's look at the Coco handle. So we just arrived here at Four Seasons, the Canal Shoppers. Actually, I think we are going to Louis Vuitton as well. There's a Louis Vuitton here, but we are going to Cartier first. This one is the flagship store. If I'm going to get all the loyalty points, then I'm going to get everything here. As they also have LV, I'm going to look for something. And they also have Gucci. I'm going to buy sneakers and belt. So yeah, let's see first. So I am in front of Chanel now, and the store is really busy. I'm really sorry, girlies. I don't even think I can vlog. I know how much you love my Chanel vlogs. Let me go to take a look first.
Let's go small.
Here in the fitting room. I'm really sorry, girlies. There are too many people outside and they are really strict here at Venetian, so it is not really possible to vlog out in the store. But oh my gosh, these two Coco handles. Which one should I get? I'm going to buy one of them. So hard to resist. Oh my gosh, I feel like this is the same melon pink that I loved so much for my Lady Dior Mini. And in my favorite Coco handle, you know how much I love Coco handle. I really feel like I should really enjoy the bags that I just got. But this is just such a special day also, and I feel like it's kind of waste not buying any like expensive things, because my hotel is like 6,000 Hong Kong dollars per night, and I kind of feel like I get the money back by saving money on buying something. I know it sounds really bad, but I just feel like it's a waste not to buy, because you don't get by these colors so often. I just feel like it's so special, and this looks so chic compared to like my usual pinks. So what should I do? This one? Or this one? You tell me, girlies, help. I can definitely not buy both because I don't want three Coco handles in mini size. See what I did. Finished shopping here at Chanel. Can you guess which color I got? Hey!
Hey, hey! So I really didn't expect myself, but I love it so much. And you know, Coco handles, they are so hard to come by. And after all, it's my like favorite handbag before I got this unicorn. So another Coco handle coming to my collection. So happy. It's so beautiful and so special. Happy 10 years anniversary.
And there are so many beautiful pinks. I'm going to look at the Scott box. It's really cute. Love this pink color. It's so pretty. Oh, but I don't like too much pattern.
11,450. Take a look at this.
Ah,
such a collector's piece. So special. My husband is there. Over there. Holding my Chanel bag. Oh, this is so cute.
咩嚟嘅啫，老婆？仲未整好啊？巴黎。
Too far away, can you hear me? Oh my gosh. I feel like the Coco handle box is so heavy. I'm probably going to make an unboxing in the hotel room tomorrow. I am here in front of the Eiffel Tower. So colorful. Just like my hussie.I'm filming with my iPhone XS Max. Yay! I feel like doing a dance cover here, but I'm so tired as I didn't sleep yesterday night.
分析我
Hi, Princess Swarovski Horsey.Here at Parisian. Wow, so bling, so happy. This color is just a dream come true color, so beautiful.
So we walked here last time as we stay at Wind Palace. It's right over there, and as you can see, Venetian in the back. So I just got the Chanel bag and was still like so with the Cartier bracelet. I'm going to buy it, but I still don't know 100% which one I want.
你仲係覺得邊隻卡地亞壓靚啲啊？
我問你啊。
啊，點啊？
嗰個卡地亞壓邊隻好睇啲啊？
嗰個細細只咯。
幼㗎。
啊，幼啲。
So really like the one with the pink sapphire, but that one is the big one. And you know my style is much more like a stacky with lots of like dangly things. So thin does look better.And I'm also thinking because my Rolex watch is ready for me, I have still not gone back to pick it up.
Wow, 好大陣魚味。
I just feel like because if I wear it together with my Rolex watch, it will definitely look the best with the thin style. So I'm still thinking.
Wow, look at this view.Wind Palace is absolutely just so beautiful. We are going up to the cable cars now. Our room is just right there in the middle on 20th floor. My husband is there filming. Oh my gosh, I am imagining myself dancing right here. Woohoo!
Hello everyone.
Hello.
We are here up at the cable cars. My husband is at the gang up.
Yeah,
he is
not okay for roller coasters, but for cable cars, it's okay.
We want them.
So beautiful. So pretty. Okay, it's moving a bit fast. I'm just mostly worried that my husband is scared because he's not never trying roller coasters and he's really afraid.
咁啊，我哋喺邊度落啊？個酒店嗰度係嘛？
係啊，喺嗰邊啊。嗱嗱，到啦，唔使驚。
Hello。
我要唔瞓覺。
So the cable cars arrived inside the hotel.
Yay, 小籠包、蝦餃，醋，and 叉燒。Oh my god! I'm going to show my father. I love 叉燒。爸爸，到我食叉燒咯。叉燒雞飯、蝦餃、小籠包 ，yummy! My father loves 叉燒。
爸爸，到我。
Okay, I'm not going to eat the entire one by myself. We're going to share, so we are good. So this is the only place that is open at night time because we.Walked around till Venetian closed and went to Parisian to take a lot of photos. So it's 1 o'clock now. I'm so tired. I'm going back up to take a shower. I'll see you back then. So now we're gonna eat first.
So we just finished having nighttime dinner. It's every time I go for shopping.
Even
I really skip my meals. So that is why I didn't go for shopping.Last 2 days because we really just wanted to relax and once I start shopping I don't get to relax and I'll show you once we get into the rooms I will show you we can see the water show just from our room it's just so beautiful
so here is the entrance to our suite hey so it is nighttime so the water show isYeah, it's over now. Just placed my Chanel bag there. Maybe I'll do an unboxing right here at the hotel tomorrow. Yeah, I promise you I won't wear these jeans tomorrow. It's so comfy. And you know, I really love to have pockets. So I can stick my camera in one of them and my phone in the other one of them. What is happening with lighting?
Yo.
So I just took a shower and yes, I can see there's something wrong here.So there are lots of mirrors here, it's a bit messy in there, but you can see so many mirrors. And here you can see, wow, a massage room. Yes, tomorrow I'm going to enjoy that. And I am ready to sleep, I took a shower. My husband is taking his shower and I just wanted to say goodnight.
Okay girlies, so yes, I am so tired.I'm sorry for looking so dumb right now. This feels so nice. And by the way, the pajamas that I'm wearing is by Lily Silk. You've seen me wear a lot of their shirts and blouses. This is their pajama. It's so nice. You can really see how luxurious the quality is. So soft. Feels amazing on the body when you are sleeping. So I do really highly recommend that. It's so comfortable.And really good for like outings and Lily Silk they do still have the 12% discount code valid for their entire website you can get free shipping free international express shipping plus you are going to get 12% discount discount when you're using my code to check out. It's not affiliated, so I do not get any commission by you pressing those links, so don't worry about that. My guys, my husband and I, we have been enjoying this trip so much, and it is just really nice to get some us time, like me time. So thank you so much for watching this vlog, girlies. I really hope that you enjoyed it, and I will see you again tomorrow.
睡不着啊，养我家的狗狗了。
Ta-da! So I managed to fit them all here behind me. My 14 pink designer handbag collection. Oh my gosh!